Talking, but he means every word he says. And that color on his arms and neck ain't from no tanning bed. Leaves no doubt about where he stands on a Chevy or the Lord. Yeah, you can always tell a country boy. Yeah. Now his idea of heaven, his home sweet home, East Tennessee. But for a girl like you, he would pull up roots and move down the road of peace. He'll always take his own sweet time if you give him a choice. Yeah, you can always tell a country boy. Yeah, you can always tell him, but you can't tell him much. 'Cause all he gonna be is who he always was, a cross between his old man and his mama's pride and joy. You can always tell a country boy. He'll go off and take a long walk when he needs some time to think. Might even let you drive his truck when he's had too much to drink. About as true blue as Old Glory, waving out there on the porch. Yeah, you can always tell a country boy. Yeah, you can always tell him, but you can't tell him much. Sometimes his gears will turn so slow, you swear they're gonna run. From the way he bangs that old guitar to the gravel in his voice, you can always tell a country boy. Now you can drag him from the country every now and then, but you can't drag him 40 acres out of him. Yeah, you can always tell him, but you can't tell him much. He's on the fence about a lot of things, but on you his mind's made up. 'Cause he swears there's nothing sweeter than the sweet sound of your voice. You can always tell a country boy whatever's on your heart. Now come on and tell his country.
Standing with his front paws on a tree, bunch of us with shotguns walking slowly up to see. Spotlights all powered up so we can light our path. Be close to 3 a.m. before we start heading back. Yeah, I can't be reached on a phone. You want me, you come find me. Don't be scared to go off road. It's like fire in my veins when I'm woods, where the Choctaw roamed and the Lord called it good, where the muddy banks run as it cuts through the fog. I'll be back when I'm back, just listen for my coon dog, my coon dog. Bought me a rifle with some firewood we sold, traded off some lightning for a new high-powered stove. Don't go to town unless that ammo's running thin. Buy 1,000 rounds and then I'll disappear again. And I can't be reached on a phone. You won't.
call me, you come find me. Don't be scared to go off-road. It's like fire in my veins when I'm in these woods. Where the Choctaw wrong and the Lord called it good. Muddy banks run as it cuts through the fog. I'll be back when I'm back. Just listen for my coon dog. Freedom gonna get in your blood. Old Leroy starts howling in that Mississippi mud. That deep south freedom gonna get in your blood. Old Leroy starts howling. It's like fire in my veins when I'm in these woods. Where the Choctaw roamed and the Lord called it good. Where the muddy banks roam. It's like fire in my veins when I'm in these woods. Where the Choctaw roamed and the Lord called it
unless you can get back right through there and up maybe to that tree right yonder.
You can go for it. I can take this one. Don't worry about that. I'm just
guys, we got in here tonight. It's gonna make a quick drop and we're gonna deer hunt tomorrow. But we got in here and treated on this big old poker. Got a coon put up in there. He's a bunch of blinds and stuff. We done found the coon though. He's looking for a better shot. My brother's down the hill. He's gonna shoot it. I'm gonna try and get up a hill and see if I can get a better shot on this thing for you. But a trapper come in here. He's treated. We've got another dog we're working with down here. Well, got it tied back. He said a little bit, so. We're gonna get in here and see if we can't get this thing shot out. Y'all hang in there with us.
You got shaky?
Make my life.
That's good.
Down there.
That's good.
Yeah, I got it. Put my light out through there.
That is a nice one.
That is a nice coon, dude. That's good. Back at him. He's proud with you.
Guys, we went in tonight. We dropped Trapper and a buddy of mine's dog named Pickle. We dropped him in the woods here. Run a coon about 300 yards, put it up on top of the ridge in a briar patch up there. And my little brother shot it out, and a pretty decent coon. And got back in there, Trapper had it treed. We tied the other dog back, and he opened up on the tree a little bit. And anyways, we got some coon tonight. Awesome looking fur. It don't get this whole lot better than what that one is. Anyways, we appreciate you coming with us, and y'all stay tuned.
Yep, that's a nice coon, son. That's a beautiful coon. Beautiful coon.
I don't get a whole lot further tonight.
There's a lot of people.